The English We Speak
from BBC Learning English.
Hello and welcome to The English We Speak. I'm Feifei.
And I'm Rob.
And I have to say, Rob, you look fantastic. Big night tonight, eh?
Well, I like to make an effort sometimes. It's not every night you get invited to a movie premiere.
So handsome.
Do you like my bow tie?
Oh, yes. Just one thing.
What's that?
It's a bit skew-whiff.
Oh, really?
Yes, it's not quite straight. Here.
Oh, thanks. That's better.
Absolutely.
It's a good word, skew-whiff. We use it to describe things that aren't quite straight or not quite as they should be.
Like your tie. And your, hang on, your hair.
No. Don't touch the hair. I spent ages getting it just right.
Sorry. We can also use skew-whiff to describe things that don't go according to plan.
Now, Feifei, I'm just off to check myself in the mirror. Let's play some examples while I'm gone.
There we go. One perfectly hung picture. What do you think?
It's a little bit skew-whiff. Let me hang it straight.
This table is skew-whiff. One of the legs must be too short.
Our journey went a bit skew-whiff after we missed the train this morning.
I wanted to spend the whole weekend working on my dissertation, but everything went a bit skew-whiff when my friend arrived in the afternoon.
This is The English We Speak from BBC Learning English. We're talking about the word skew-whiff. OK, that's my bow tie looking perfect now. Thanks, Feifei.
Great. There's one more thing.
Oh, yes, what's that?
Take some chewing gum. Your breath is fine. I think. But it's always good to have some, just in case.
Yes, you wouldn't want a whiff of bad breath at the premiere.
Indeed. The word whiff on its own means a sudden smell of something. No danger of that happening now. Enjoy the show.
I will.
Bye.
The English We Speak
from bbclearningenglish.com.